Is this thing over?
Hello, sugar. You ain't dead, is you? Not dead, anyway.
I don't know. Colum's got a sense.
Handing him over to the lords. I don't know. Strange times.
They killed Seamus. Fucked the whole lot of them. With this fella, Colum's right. He's escaping. Shoot him. Relax. Relax. I got him. Did I kill you?
Oh, not yet.
No, of course not. Not yet.
But I will.
Finally, put his weapons over there.
Arthur Morgan.
It's good to see you.
Hello, Colm.
How's Will?
I don't want to go to Mexico. I want to go home. Home! Hold on, I'll be back in a minute.
What the hell?
What's he still doing down there? It's one thing torturing a man, it's another thing putting him through stories of the homeland. He better hurry it up. I don't want to be here when the law comes for that side of beef.
Morgan's out! you're safe now.
That's pretty. That's real pretty.
Miss Grimshaw, will you sit with him a while?
Of course. You'll be okay, Mr. Morgan. You're home.
I thought I'd be burying you, Mr. Morgan.
Well, not quite.
Calm down.
Mr. Pearson.
Yep. Where did he come from?
I don't know. He just wandered in. Hi, my friend. Hi.
Well, then he's ours, I guess. For now.
That's so great. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. What should we call him?
Well, he's a wanderer. He probably did something bad. Kane. His name is Kane.
Okay. Hey, Kane.
It's about your needs, isn't it? I have never known a woman with so many needs.
You don't know the first thing about a woman's needs.
How selfish are you? Are you even aware of the price on my head? The pressures I'm under?
If you'd only talk to...
You can help by leaving me alone so I can actually think for once!
You're a bastard, Dutch Vanderlind.
Thank you.
What? Nicely done.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going. They spoke to Bill about a job needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold.
Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah. Let's just see what they say.
They said there was some big...